Right, good morning, everybody. So this is ridiculous. Now I found out my family here has put a collection out looking for a male to placate me during my durations of life. And so here I am, going, okay, so this male is something that my father has chosen. How wonderful. This is just like, you're supposed to do that, you know, like if I'm like Asian and 16 years old or something, you know, to get rid of. This is ridiculous now, you know, I'm at 49 years old and you're doing this to me. So I'm like, well, it's a bad thing for the dude because maybe he's a nice enough guy, but I'm not like, oh my gosh, sister has a horse ranch, and so I'm supposed to run and jump and be happy because his sister has the horse ranch. Well, go to hell about the sister and the horse ranch. I really don't care about her little tidy aside. It's like, what the heck? What kind of group are you people that you're looking at life like this, this egocentric extra activity on the side? It's like, oh, and this person actually went to Hearst Castle on a tourist trip once. I mean, you might as well be that freaking beggarly. It is so freaking gross. I am like, you got to be kidding. You've got to be kidding me. I've got like the, how can we put this esteem cheaper as a cockroach on her? Is, you know, continually raining on my gosh dang existence. So go, and whoever you are, yeah, go ahead and visit me if ever. But I'm not gonna be life marriage to you. So already get over it, Mr. Father. Already get over it, Mr. Brothers. Okay, I'm not pulling that Penandi just like he did to my brother. Okay, not pulling it just because it's his choice.